Hello viewers, today I will show you how to calculate geometry or area from using a toolbar, namely utilities calculate area. If our projection system is in geographic coordinate system, then we can calculate area or geometry from our toolbar or using our toolbar. So this I have a shapefile name structure, and this its projection or coordinate system is in WGS 984, that is geographic coordinate system, and I want to calculate its area. And so I'm going to our toolbox, Social statistics tools, and then calculate areas. After double clicking on it, it will open input feature class structure and output feature class. I'm giving it new name structure calculate area. Save. If you want to set it in environment variables or say output coordinate system as projection outed coordinate system, it will create it more accurate. But if we put it in geographic coordinate system, but in that case the area will be calculated. So I'm not giving or setting the environment settings. So I'm clicking on OK. And in this way, the area is calculated in square meters default. And so I'm opening F1 attribute tables, and this it add a field named F area. So and it put it in type in double, so that in here is decimal is placing. So I have calculated area in from calculate geometry, but in this way I'm using the other tools, and it is showing the decimal because the data type generally it's put double. So we can calculate our polygon geometry in both calculate geometry or using utilities tool. All these are possible. So if our shape file in a geometric coordinate system, we can use utilities toolbar. It is more efficient or more quick.